that if he apologizes, that might weaken him more with moderate voters who don't feel that Americans should have to apologize for that period, for those instincts, and for those policies. I think that's a big possibility. I also think Joe Biden was acting what he believes was good faith, even at that moment. And what he thinks was the evidence in front of him and the context of the time. I think it's important to always go back to Delaware with him. And in the moment that he comes up with, it is part of his personal...
Where's Chloe? Barking at?
To apologize would go to the heart of what his identity has been since he got in public office in the 1970s. And he's just unwilling to apologize for that because, in fact, he's still proud of it. The evidence in front of us tells us that's true. He was praising the crime bill just years ago.
Oh my God.
The activists and other rivals have given him to say that those actions were a mistake. Ted, thank you. I appreciate it. Thanks for having me. Democrats say that their powers are far broader and are not subject to second guessing by the executive branch.
What's that? Yeah, when's the next ride? You haven't been giving her enough ride.